Hi, Ron. Today I'm going to deploy my weather application to GitHub Pages and make it available online. Currently, as you can see, my application is running locally on localhost, and I'm going to use a document in my GitHub account. I'll provide the link to it in video description. So, and now I'm going to open my project, and as you can see, I have run in terminal. So, let me probably delete this. Before deploying, we need to think about our environment variables, and we're using services, and we have API key from env local file, and I'm going to copy this file and add file for production and paste and rename to production. And production, and Vite will use this production file, and will pass my API key to application. And also, I'm going to change git ignore file and include also production in order to not push my file into GitHub code. And now I'm going to follow this instruction, and the first step is create new repository, and I'll name it weather app react. Okay, it will be public, and I can press create repository, and we have commands, and I'll run them one by one and open terminal. And we'll create a git folder with a git init command and git add, and I'll add all my files that I have in a repository, and I'm going to push it. But first of all, I need make git comment, and let me add comment weather app. Okay, and now we can create main branch and set remote. Okay, and now we can push our changes to git. Okay, changes were pushed, and I can open my code, and as you can see, we have our files inside a git repository. If you already have the repository, you can just go to the next step. And the next step is to configure Vite config.js file, and I need to add base and open Vite config and add base and provide my repository name, and we specified the name as weather app react. Okay. And the next step is install package GitHub Pages, and I'm going to use this package to deploy my application to GitHub Pages. And the next step is to add homepage to my package.json. Let me do it. Homepage, and I'm going to copy full URL from my browser and past it here. Okay, and let's check what we have next, and we need to add scripts to our package.json, and I'll add them. Okay, and let's check what we have next, and now we can run our deploy command with npm run deploy, and it will create us production build inside this, and we'll push it to GitHub Pages in the separate branch. Okay, and now I can open my project and open actions, and as you can see, we have Ryan build, and let's check settings. Okay, and inside settings we have pages, and now we are deploying from GitHub Pages branch, and let's check actions again, and it's almost ready, and we have deploy in progress, and let's check our code. We also can push this code. I'm going to add and provide git commit and add message deploy scripts and push git push. Okay, and let's check our action. And we have our URL, and now I'm going to launch my application in browser, and the app asks us about location, and I'm going to allow, and I have weather for my current location, and let me change city, and we have weather for the provided city, and now I'm going to refresh, and let me disable location, reset permissions, close and reload, and not allowed. And we have error, user denied geolocation, and but would be good to show some city that user can provide, and we can change it. And I have error, and let's just remove this error. And also in app we have use query, but we are not using it. And now I can push these changes. First of all, let's deploy them with command npm run deploy. Okay, and we need to wait, and let's check actions. And we have active action, and now let's push the changes. I'm going to add them and git commit message and like fix error message and push the changes, git push. Okay, we pushed our changes, and we have our workflow running, and let's check, and the build is ready, and let me refresh the page, and okay, we have our input, and we can provide city, and we have this error, but we can provide city and search weather for some city, and now I'm going to refresh, and let me return geolocation and reload, and I have a weather for my current location. And our application was successfully deployed, and currently is running on GitHub Pages, and is available online. I can share the link to my application. I'll share it in a video description. And that's all that I had for today. If you like the video, subscribe to my Dev Web App channel. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.